upstairs. You check the main hall for a back door.
I know we're back, all right.
Shoot down the walls!
Marcus, what the heck? I'm stupid.
There has to be a back door.
Let's
split up and we'll find it faster.
I'll head upstairs. You check the main hall for a back door.
You wanted the challenge.
No, I'll try to move around. We're gonna dodge.
Marcus! Found our cedar!
No hammer of dogs. They gotta think of something else.
I'm gonna die again, what the heck? Nope.
Cover me.
What am I supposed to do it now? Oh, I see now. I don't got grenades, crap.
Help me out here, Dom. Move that wall over.
Oh.
Can you move that wall?
Get over here! It's right there! Man, that thing has chased us everywhere!
Okay, what now, boss? Control, this is Delta. Do you read? Shit, still out. Okay, the only way we can catch that train is with Anya's help. So reestablishing comlink is our top priority. Let's find that Cedar.
According to grid power levels, your bridge is still inoperable.
Options?
You're close to Timgad Central Energy. If power can be restored, that will be the place to do it.
Roger that. We're headed there now. Delta out. Let's move.
Incoming frag!
Got your ass chainsawed.
How dare you?
I didn't chainsaw that motherfucker.
Incoming frag!
How you gonna get a part of me like that, man? That's the trail.
Chainsawed him and he chainsawed you at the same fucking time. It's like, if you're taking, he's taking me, I'm taking you, motherfucker.
Still, that's the trail.
Just don't die.
This just goes from bad to worse.
This really sucks.
Control, we're at Tim Gadd's Central Energy.
Copy that. What's your status?
Just moving in now. Wish us luck. Baird, Cole, take Jack and head right. Dom, let's get that power online.
I was wrong. It wasn't the Stranded tapping the grid, it was these guys. They're taking it underground. All of it.
Tell me you can fix it.
I'm working on it.
Damn it, Jack, the other circuit.
But you'll need to turn off some panels up there.
What are we looking for?
Panels, you know, green glowing lights, valves.
So screwed.
Are good, but we need to jump the transformer polarity.
How do we do that?
We can't. We'll need a full set of tools, enough rated cable to connect two transform blocks, an interrupt to manage levels.
What the hell? You mean we're stuck?
Yeah. Unless you can pull something out of your ass big enough to connect two transformers.
Yes, they did.
Something big enough to fit between those things out front? I think I just solved our problem. Dom, get the Brumac to chase us.
Hasn't been a problem up till now.
Tell me.
Open the back door for us.
Don't tell me what I'm thinking what they're about to do.
Now you'll see why.
They're about to use
to hold on to a boom shot for a while.
I didn't have no ammo for it.
There it is. Now what?
Now we piss it off.
What?
Dude, it's late.
Target those arm guns!
dodge the shark one.
Target those arm guns.
That's two. How do we take out the big gun?
Food in prison smelled bad. Anya, bridge power's restored and we're moving out.
Marcus, we've lost control of the train. Now you'll have to catch it as it passes through Timgad Station.
Roger that.
Jump on a moving train and try to recapture a bomb. This day just keeps getting better and better.
What is damaging me? Slow.
Damn it, we suck!
We'll catch you right on Raven. Sorry, guys.
It's okay. Anya, what are we looking at?
Okay, the bomb is at the front of the train, and there are plenty of locusts on board. You've got to get going now.
Let's move out. Lock and load.
Now you know how I feel.
Let's move out.
Chainsaw, wow.
Don't go near them, Cody.
Let's move out.
Oh, crap. Hold on.
On the radar.
That's not good.
Move in! Damn it. Jack, open this door.
Great. Now what?
Are you kidding me? Berserker!
Wait, what?
We're using the Hammer of Dawn right now.
Negative, Delta. You can't. Not with all those nemesis inking the sky.
Fine. We'll go to Plan B. We got a Plan B.
What? Hell no.
Yet.
yours!
Save my ass right there. That dude would have chainsawed me if I went after him.
There's a ladder. Boom. Get up there.
That's the ugliest damn thing I've ever seen.
Reavers!
Seconds.
We'll pick you up as soon as we plant the data.
Woo! Yeah, baby! Come on, man! Take him out! It's your house, baby!
I see
your
three!
House. Jupiter's face!
We have to jump!
No. Oh, yeah!
Approaching target. GPS shows that you've picked up speed. You don't have much time.
Let's go. We're almost there.
Got him.
Oh, hello. Oh, hello. I have one left.
Good to go.
They're shooting him every time he has to fucking.
Let's do this.
Oh, it's the boss fight.
You gotta drop that data right now.
You still have it?
Hell yeah, I do. Right here.
Oh my fucking god, Cody.
I don't know what I just did.
Let's do this.
Marcus, you've got it!
Reavers!
Motherfucker.
What?
Let's do this.
Reavers!
Engage!
down.
Let's do this.
Earlier today, your gear successfully deployed the light mass bomb. We have destroyed the enemy stronghold. This war has exacted a heavy price from all of us. It has torn our world apart. But you have my word that we will rise again.
They do not understand. They do not know why we wage this war. Why we cannot stop. Will not stop. Why we will fight and fight and fight. Until we win. Or we die. And we are not dead yet.
Just the beginning. That was fun.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough, this corrupt walkthrough. The next walkthrough we're doing is Halo, so hopefully we'll see you guys next on the Halo walkthrough. Peace out.
I had an